Hey everybody, it's Brandon here, and today I am using the Colored Beacons mod. So this is a very, very simple mod that works on both single player and it even works on servers, except you'll be the only one that will actually be able to see the colors if you have the stained glass on there. No one will not be able to see it unless they have the mod installed as well. But this is a very simple mod. This is the normal beacon. And then if you just put any color of stained glass on top of a beacon, it will emit that color of stained glass in the beacon, which is really, really cool. It kind of looks weird, but I'm sure if you actually did some sort of design for these, like let's say if you went like this maybe and you just covered up the, the actual beacon itself in a way and designed it so that way this didn't look weird, then you could probably do something cool with it. But there is something you can actually do with this mod that is actually really cool. So let's just build up a little bit. Let me break these, and you'll notice that it actually changes color when you place a different stained glass. Break that, and then eventually it will go back to its normal blue. Let's try red and orange. Let's see if it will make yellow. Let's see if it will. Oh no, this makes an even cooler red. Wow, that looks sick. That looks really, really sick. So like, if you want that color, you could probably do a design like this, something. I don't know. If I had more room, I could probably do something with it, but it just looks really cool. Just a really simple mod. Very, very simple mod. And it may be simple, but it's actually really, really cool. Okay, so thank you everybody so much for watching. If you enjoyed, do not forget to leave a like and a comment. And of course, if you're new here, be sure to subscribe. Download link in the description below, as always. Thanks for watching again, and I will see you all next time. Peace out.